With progress comes change, and sometimes that change can be hard to handle. One big country community is finding that its past may pave the way to a brighter future.
KTAB's Noah McKinney made the jaunt just over to Merkel. That's where downtown renovation is currently underway and revealing a history long dormant.
A large-scale undertaking in a small Texas town, headed up by a former Hollywood actress.
I was predominantly a stunt woman with a little tiny bit of an acting career.
After 34 years of Hollywood lights and horse training, Tootie Bland has set her sights on the little Texas town of Merkel.
Merkel is a town that always felt had a great amount of potential.
Though she was born in California, her late husband Stephen was a local boy whose roots grow deep in the big country.
His great-great grandfather owned a store downtown.
A history she's connected with, now determined to bring new life to the old bones of Merkel.
It actually started on Oak Street.
A home from the early 1900s fallen deep into disrepair.
I walked in that house and said, I can't let this happen. They can't tear this house down.
This home set off a chain of purchases of historic Merkel buildings, now being carefully restored to their former glory.
All these buildings hold a history and belong to some family. Those families are still here.
And though she has grand plans for them, Tootie is making sure that the people of Merkel have a hand in their town's rebirth.
I remember these buildings one way, you know, boarded up. The windows behind me are still boarded up.
Chira Cheney followed her art out of Merkel when it took off. Now she's back.
Kind of a live highlight because I'm getting to do what I love, but also do it in my hometown where I grew up.
Chira is just one of many locals Tootie has recruited to ensure that the new Merkel still feels like Merkel.
These buildings take a craftsman. They don't just need someone that is general contract labor.
Preserving the details that speak to a larger history.
She's just made it her passion project, and we kind of needed someone to make it their passion project, or I don't think it would have ever happened.
Hometown life is important, and it's worth preserving.
For BigCountryHomepage.com,
I feel like our small town has life again.
I'm Noah McKinney.
Is that exciting?
I've got goosebumps. Yes. I'm very excited to see what happens. Thank you, Noah.
Yes.
Tootie says once the renovations are complete, Big Country residents will be able to visit restaurants, an art gallery, even locally sourced meat and produce markets. Just a few of the attractions to anticipate in the new old Merkel.
Another story that we'll be following
Absolutely.
For you.